A new bill aimed at keeping online porn out of the hands of children is up for debate in the Alabama State House. Under the proposed legislation, websites would be required to provide an age verification system to prevent anyone under the age of 18 from accessing content. Distributors of the X-rated material would also have to pay a fee to operate. Licensing fees and violation charges would go to Alabama's general fund and a special mental health trust fund.